should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. Sods. We're trapped!
My lord. I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
And then there was one.
Shit! He's inviting a friend! On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes!
Let's try.
Stand back and fight, you coward!
After him, before he summons the rest.
There he is!
This ends now.
My lord, that thing's breath is worse than its bite. That reeks! I said stay away from its mouth! Yeah!
guess is as good as mine.
Don't!
Gone for long. Cannot fall here. Now for the final push, my lord.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down on Morva's gullet!
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys. Work on the morrow.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Are you unwell?
No, Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe, no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
From the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
It's a good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and keep them in.
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
The enemy already inside the castle.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry. What was that?
We have to help them. Everything's on fire.
Fall back, Your Highness! He's not one of us!
No. I must do my duty.
Dominant.
Tyler! Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
His Highness.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch.
You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I'm in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace.
Stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Omir lost Alan, Twirsa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Captain. Take them.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. I'll keep the others occupied. That's then done. Are you all right?
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Clive, look out!
May I have this dance?
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you!
Stay still, damn you!
Are you hurt? I'm fine. So, they sent in the Dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday. In Rosalith. If they were already among us, what if there were others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
Sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No!
Joshua, are you in pain?
his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Fire! But that's impossible!
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see. Your Grace, over here. The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one. Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
Joshua.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiva and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
Dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us to kill something that can do this?
They don't. Only the girl holding its leash.
Trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
Quick!
So, Titan has knocked the fight out of our Ironblood friends. Where are the rest of them? That can't be the main host.
Wait.
Ingvat! Petra!
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The Dominant? Are you certain?
The Crystalline Orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations, born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many.
We end this quickly.
Shrinkscott! Adioninir Sagarin! Drach! Data! Must be Isla! What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Leave me be!
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Bloody do it then. Fuck. We've got company, Wyvern. What are you doing?
Lord Ojeda, Venom!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards! With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you! Do you think any animals care? I need you here! Again, Wyvern. Take her head so we can be done with this.
I can't. I won't.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Betray? I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your Emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
You think I don't? The Empire will have our heads if we return empty-handed. So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she. Let's find out.
Clinging to the past like a torn blanket.
Then you will die, as you should have 13 years ago.
By your hand!
traitor's blade.
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert life. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Cid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Jill, is it really you? And who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived. but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for. None the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up!
No! Oh.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting. It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on. Not much further now.
But we're in the middle of the Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. The blight sucked this place dry. Meaning no trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home sweet home.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nerve. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, Talia.
And this is the Dominant.
Out cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
Well, Nan will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it.
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on. Have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
hungry, are you?
No!
Another newcomer. You mind the rules round here, or our next chat will be through the bars.
The washroom floor's all mended then?
It'll hold.
Working on a pet project of mine. Though she's not above biting the hand that feeds her. All right. I was hoping we might try and solve the mystery of poor Clive Rossfield, a bearer of the Sambrequois Imperial Army sent behind enemy lines, with orders to wait until it turned into a brawl, then slit the Dominant's throat in the chaos.
I didn't know it was her. How could it be?
And so, to save her neck, you slit your sergeants, then set your sights on the hills, conveniently forgetting how the Empire deals with deserters. Because with that on your chop, my friend, we both know you won't be getting far. You've fallen a long way, Lord Rossfield. I'll not have it said that I'm a poor host.
What do you mean to do with her?
Do with her? Why, nothing. Her life is her own now. If I wanted to use her, do you think I'd be talking to you? All I want to do is help. Dominance like her, branded like you. Of course, the realm doesn't approve, which is why we live in a cave. And it's also why we need help. From branded who know one end of a sword from the other. What say you, Clive? Will you join us?
Sid, was it? I trust that you'll do right by Jill. But until my brother is avenged, I must walk my own path.
Avenged.
My brother was murdered by a second Dominant of Fire.
The Phoenix is evil twin. Oh, bugger me. Another rumor proven true.
I only stand here today because of Joshua. 13 years I've waited for this chance. I've slept in filth, drunk from a gutter, killed more men than I can count. You're right. The Empire will not suffer a deserter. This will be my best opportunity. My last.
Which is why you should join us.
I told you I'm not...
interested, I know. One of my scouts sent word there's a group of branded fugitives north of here, in the Imperial village of Lostwing. Among them is one he believes to be a Dominant of Fire.
Is he certain?
What say we go and ask him?
This doesn't mean I'm joining you.
Let's make ready, then. You'll find everything you need down in the main hall.
As well as a few things you don't.